A couple of times each year, CTN asks our viewers to help us raise funds during events like this one.
As a nonprofit 501c3 television ministry, CTN isn't allowed to sell advertising like most networks. We're viewer supported.
So unlike the Super Bowl broadcast where they charge millions of dollars for every 30-second commercial, we're dependent on our congregation for support, which is you, the viewer.
When you do send in an offering, keep in mind that you're giving that to God, not to a man or a woman. God will reward you for your faithfulness because you honored Him with your gift. Once you've sown your seed, it is now the responsibility of those that received it to be faithful. He holds the recipient accountable for that seed, so everything that is sown, CTN is responsible for. And all of the staff here will be held accountable to God for what we do with it.
It's important for all of us to be good stewards of what God has put in our hands. So when you make an offering, you need to make sure that you sow into good soil.
We're asking you to consider sowing into CTN, so we wanted to take you on a behind-the-scenes tour to give you a little more insight into what, how, and where your seed is going, to show you some of the things that CTN is involved in that you might not be aware of.
First of all, it's important that you know the heart of CTN is salvation. The core purpose and belief of CTN is to win the lost to Jesus.
That's what's so special about CTN. It's not about lifting up a person, it's about pointing people to Jesus.
Before we start preaching too much, let's take everyone on a tour. There are so many facets to CTN, we want to share each one in detail.
The first CTN station was launched in Florida in 1979 and was dedicated to the glory of Jesus Christ.
The living Son of the living God is the one to whom this television station is dedicated to.
Since then, we've expanded by adding television stations all over the United States. These local affiliates allow viewers to watch CTN with just an antenna. Of course, we're also available on satellite through DirecTV, on Dish Network, Sky Angel, and we're carried by some local cable companies.
An important detail about our local stations is that we don't just beam in a signal to that market. We have facilities and studios in each one so that they can produce their own shows and give the community a voice.
The Lord gave us a mandate to preach the gospel to all the world. To be faithful in that endeavor, CTN is broadcast throughout the Eastern Hemisphere via satellite to Africa, Europe, Asia, and the Middle East. Imagine the number of Hindu, Buddhist, and Muslims that can tune in and learn about the love and salvation through Jesus Christ.
In addition to all of our stations in the U.S. and satellite coverage to the Eastern Hemisphere, your offering goes to support CTN International. This global ministry broadcasts predominantly in Spanish, with a few programs in Portuguese, English, and even some French Creole. CTNI reaches most of the Western Hemisphere, so combine that with our satellite covering the Eastern Hemisphere, and CTN is broadcasting to almost the entire world.
We also have additional channels for Christians to enjoy, like Lifestyle, CTN Family Television. This family-friendly network has news, sports, health, nutrition, political talk from a biblical perspective, and movies every weekend. We're trying to provide programming that everyone can enjoy. Good, wholesome, clean shows that lift up Jesus and can help bring families closer together.
Another worldwide outreach is through the internet. CTNonline.com provides opportunities for internet users to view live streaming programs over the internet from any of our affiliates. There's also an area to submit prayer requests and several other web pages for people around the world to receive the witness of Jesus.
Another one of the ministries here at CTN is the Love Basket. It's our way of impacting the local people in a visible and tangible way. It's designed to assist single parent families and those in financial crisis in the community to help them get ahead and close the revolving door of dependency for good.
The Word tells us to raise a child in the ways of the Lord, and CTN has a ministry that you've got to hear about. We support a children's home of love in Kathmandu, Nepal. This isn't a ministry that we send a few mission dollars to. This lifeline for these children is supported 100% by CTN. The poverty levels in Nepal are frightening. 60% of the children don't go to school, and 30% of them are forced into child labor or prostitution.
Molly DeAndre, co-founder of CTN, established the Children's Home with the goal of giving new life in Christ to as many children as possible. In addition to providing food and clothing, the home is a loving and safe environment for them to receive an education in a Christian school and teach them a vocation to help them become productive citizens for their nation.
One of the most important things that a ministry can do is to provide spiritual guidance. Whenever someone is hurting or needs assistance, CTN is there with a 24-hour, 7-day-a-week prayer line. Loving and mature Christian men and women offer scriptures and prayer to the callers.
There are several other missions and ministries that CTN is involved in, from radio stations in Haiti, medical missions in Africa, to disaster relief around the world, even sharing the love of Jesus on the streets in local communities.
We hope that this behind-the-scenes look has given you a better understanding of some of the ministries that CTN is involved in. Our mission here at the network is to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ, and your donation is helping us to do that by reaching out locally to your community and throughout the world.
I have volunteered here at CTN for many years. I strongly believe in the ministry and their mission. I know that they are faithful with every donation and that you're planting your seed into good soil.
As you've seen, CTN is much more than just a television signal beamed into your home. We're raising up godly children in Nepal, helping the hurting through the Love Basket, and providing one-on-one spiritual guidance through the prayer line. On behalf of all the lives that CTN is touching, we thank you for all of your past support, your future offerings, and for keeping us lifted up in your prayers.
Thank you, and God bless you.